Greetings. So the word for today is true. And true. It's like that. True meaning real. So true or real. And so we're talking about the true God, the real God. So true.